Hello, people of the world. This is John Burke, and I'm talking to you. Because this is me after the operation, and they've removed all the cancer in my mouth, like my upper and lower jaw. I had cancer like there and there, and it's all gone. And the only thing is, I've got no more teeth, so I have to deal with that. You know, it's kind of hard, but I'm getting to grips with the cancer in my jaw. You know. Anyway, I've always loved Eminem, and I always will. And Lil Wayne is fantastic. So, with no further ado, here's Lil Wayne and Eminem. In 3, 2, 1, here we go.
Get bigger, trying to get in where I fit in. No room for it, but soon for it. It be on. Cause all the it made me strong. So I pick the.
Don't you just fucking hate that? When you fucking hear the lyrics, you know, and you're listening to the song, and you want to hear all of it. You want to hear all the fucking song, you know, and then the guys from the fucking censor, they block it. Don't you just hate the middle class? Fuck those bastards, man.
This game up. Better be careful when you bring my name up. This fame that ain't what I came to claim, but the game ain't gonna be the same on the days that I leave it. But I swear one way or another, I'ma make these haters believe it. I swear to God, won't spare the rod. I'm a man of my word, so you heads better not. I'm around in this thing, roast everybody. Sleep on me, that pillow is where your head alive. It's petty vibe, this world is my Easter egg, yeah, prepare to. My head is small, my confidence is up the stage. It's my pedestal, I'm unstoppable, incredible. Hope you're trapped in my medicine ball. I can run circles around you so fast your head is spin, though. I split your cabbage and your medicine. I'm gonna pick the world up and I'ma drop it on your head. Yeah, I'ma pick the world up and I'ma drop it on your head.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Do you feel that? Do you feel that, motherfucker? Do you get that? Click lock, yo. Click to the what? Never mind. This is Berg signing off.